that noise? Why? There's a bull in my yard! My property?
Hey, been here 3 days. What you want me to do about it?
What do I want you to do about it? I want you to get him off my property.
Jesus!
And do something about your wife! You boys will never amount to anything. Not like those Greenleaf boys. Wesley, you're just an intellectual. Scofield, you're just a policy man. And in 20 years, do you know what those Greenleaf boys will be?
Society.
Society! O.T. and E.T. Greenleaf, they just let that bull run around and let somebody else take care of him. How do you like that? I'm the victim. I've always been the victim.
Pass the butter to the victim.
Why, Mama, ain't you ashamed to be shooting an old bull that ain't done nothing to you? But eat a little bit of your hedge and mess around with your herd? I declare, with a mama like you, it's a wonder I turned out to be such a nice boy.
You ain't her boy, son.
You lie.
That is, neither one of us is her boy.
After all I've done for you, I've built this farm from the ground up, and this will be yours one day. You ungrateful ingrates.
What'd you set her off like that for?
Me? It was you.
Ha.
She's not as young as she used to be, and she just can't take it.
She can only give it. I'm the one that takes it.
You know what? Nobody likes a lousy, mean face like you.
Greenleaf, go get your gun. We're going to shoot that bull.
But...
Don't get mean to bull about it. Go get your gun. Spring is here.
Ain't nobody ever told me to shoot my boys on bull before.
The gentleman is waiting. Go shoot him.
Wait till my wife hears about this.
I said, Jesus!
I'm afraid your wife has let religion warp her.
I think to myself,